Okay, we are here at the DeFi Media Bloggers Meet, and we're going to feature Blog Genio, a webcomics by Eugene Villar, and he's here for Comics News Now, our first interview person for the website. Yeah.
Hello.
Eugene. Hello, Eugene, and kumusta ka?
I'm doing fine.
So, nakita kasi namin yung webcomics mo about parang buhay about vlogging, no?
Yeah.
Parang kailan nag-start pa tong web?
So basically I just launched it last Sunday.
Last Sunday lang?
Yeah.
So parang yung kinatakal mo about yung mga AdSense, yung mga...
Yeah, so basically anything that the local vlogging community is obsessed with.
Parang ano yung naging idea mo, bakit ginawa mo yung webcomics? As a webcomics siya.
Well, actually I already had I tried doing a webcomic before about UP Diliman student life, but it didn't. I only had two steps then.
Webcomics din siya.
Yeah.
Pero yung parang plan mo for Blagenyo, ano yung gusto mo iparating sa mga tao by sa webcomics?
So basically I just want people to have a little bit of fun or tawa na lang sa mga nangyayari. Kasi dami-daming controversies and issues, di ba, this year, so...
Parang, is this a reflection of yourself ba? Parang ganun?
Maybe. Well, not really. Kasi, normally, I'm a serious person. So, well, I wouldn't say na I'm witty enough or I'm funny enough, pero hopefully, hindi naman siya boring yung webcomic ko.
We have nakadalawang strip ka pa lang, no?
Yeah.
Kasi parang sino ba yung mga main characters ng Blagenyo?
Right now wala pa.
Wala pa, parang random characters pa lang dito. Tapos sino ba yung character niya?
Random girl.
Random girl.
Yeah.
Random girl. Eh, meron siyang minention na si Carlo. Carlo ba yun?
Yeah.
Ba? Friend ba yun?
Nakilala ko na.
Nakilala mo.
Nakilala.
Parang it is a true story ba?
The story?
Parang true story siya na pinagkatuwaan mo lang.
Na. Di ba, based dun sa old commercial?
Ah!
Yung hotdog commercial.
Book mo na lang siya.
Yeah.
Interview feature for Comics News Now. And
well, eventually, siguro may magkakaroon ng recurring characters or maybe.
I-develop kasi. Yun, can you invite people na magpasa lang yung vlog mo?
Okay, so, just go to blogenyo.codedgraphic.com, and that's my webcomic about the Philippine blogging community. Right now, it has 2 strips, and expect me to do at least 1 strip every week. Thank you.
Okay. So that's Eugene Villar of Blagenyo, and our first interview celebrity for...
Celebrity talaga.